From the outside, the old Barker's department store looks much the same as ever. But behind the facade, it's a very different story. The whole of the core has been gutted so that by the end of next year, the store will take only a quarter of the space. There'll be 10 other shops and half the area will be offices. Barker's was the third largest store in London, but nowadays that's just not economic.
The result for the area in Kensington, we found that it was just too large, and we've sought ways of trying to reduce that space, and therefore it's the upper floors that we've had to find another use for, and we're turning these into offices.
The offices will face out onto the main feature, the atrium, a central hallway extending several floors up to a glass-domed roof. With miniature gardens, trees and waterfalls, the designers hope to preserve not just the Barker's name, but the 1930s style.
We are trying to reflect some of the Art Deco style that the building reflects externally and as it was designed. We're trying to reflect that inside the atrium as well.
What we are quite pleased about is that the temporary store that Barker's have been operating throughout has continued to operate with not too many problems, and we gather been operating profitably as well, so we're rather pleased about that.
It'll be another 18 months before it's all finished. Then staff will find out what it's like when this is transformed into this. Susanna Greenberg in Kensington for Thames News.